Bro, the discovery of a Braford A-Z could be the smoking gun. After 7 weeks of bombing, is this the mother of all discoveries to date? Is there hummus in Braford? Is this the big WMD Bush Powell Blair couldn't find in Iraq, but the surrogate Netanyahu and his co-fascists have located in Gaza? Cause what are the possible implications? Kasme, God forbid na yara will the Haganah bomb Braford? Is there hummus in Bradfordistan? Can't be. Bro, how many Hummus soldiers have been captured to date? How many Hummus soldiers were exactly killed? In fact, how many Hummus soldiers are there in Gaza? By the looks of it, Hummus soldiers seem to be still actively negotiating and releasing hostages. How many tunnels, command control centers have the Zionists found in the churches, in the mosques, in the hospitals that they alleged? And how many captives were the IDF been able to locate, recover after 50 days of bombardment? Zero. 50 days of bombing, intelligence, drones, technology, and no idea where the captives are being held. Hang on, didn't Hummus put the offer of negotiations, captive prisoner exchange on the table from day one, week one? So why take 7 weeks of bombardment only to do a captive prisoner exchange at the end? Well, I guess the Zionist children bone breakers would counter argue, right? They would say that apparently they found a copy of Hitler's notorious Mein Kampf in Arabic. They even found an advent calendar too. I hope they didn't eat all the chocolates from the calendar. They are my absolute top favorite, yar. Didn't they also find a few maps like the Braford A to Z? Okay, it's dark, almost humor, but you know as well as I do, this isn't about hummus, baba ghanoush or falafel, quite frankly. I'm sorry for referencing Braford, I love Braford, but I do wish the Zionist IDF, after 50 days of genocide, ethnic cleansing, had discovered something as remotely useful as a Braford A to Z to show the world its smoking gun, but it didn't even find that. Bro, this has never been about hummus. This isn't even about trying to destroy the Palestinian people. They have tried for 75 years and failed. The Palestinian people can't be destroyed. This ummah can't be destroyed. Alhamdulillah, her endurance, resilience and perseverance, as the noble Ghazans have shown, the world has become legendary. Day one, this was always about the Zionist fascists committing industrial-scale murder and obliterating any basic semblance of life the Ghazans had, destroying 278,000 homes, 167 mosques and churches, 26 out of 35 hospitals, 311 schools, 7,000 children, 4,000 plus women, destroying bakeries. Is it hummus that is the enemy? Or is it the Stern Gang, the Haganah, the Ergun, IDF, racist, fascist ideology, that is the real enemy? That needs exposing. This should go down as the Zionist colonial Western coalition war against the Ghazan children, and the Zionists still lost. It is the Jewish scripture which tells us the same story as the Islamic one. Goliath will always be defeated by David. Yesterday, today, and tomorrow.